a lot of people come to a fertility specialist believing that the only option that they'll have will be something relatively high-tech like in vitro fertilization. And that certainly isn't always the case. Sometimes it's a relatively minor intervention, perhaps an insemination to give sperm a little boost and get it in the right place at the right time. Sometimes it's something as simple as ovulation induction to really get an egg out of the ovary at the optimal time in the cycle. That's not to say that some people don't need IVF, and that certainly has a lot of opportunity as well. IVF gives us the ability to deal with very severe male factor issues, certainly addresses problems that we might have with the fallopian tube, and is helpful for women that have had recurrent pregnancy losses or are dealing with age and reproduction. In the end, what we hope is, again, that we deliver a family. It certainly, again, may not be what we expect you to find at the beginning of your journey, but in the end, the vast majority of patients that see a fertility specialist will leave with a family, just as they desired.